are we invading?
A spiritual word is only as good as its word.
Guess that means my paw is worth nothing.
Depending on how we see them, I'm gonna put my points into E or W.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
In a way. We have a Morgana?
30 seconds until minions spawn.
B5. We're gonna
Surprised to see me? They always.
Actually, I mean, yeah.
Minions have spawned.
Then air your grievances.
I bet you will hit AQ. Hit AQ! I'm gonna heal that up before going by my lane.
Kanmei ain't the boss of me. Akana neither.
I'm gonna heal that up before going back to my lane. No. Ah! Why is that?
All spirits on the path have purpose. Except me.
Playing back, so we got it.
I see you don't like confidence.
Still the favorite. One step further.
Why are you running?
It's my duty to fight.
I'm stupid. No.
Get anything worthy of the spirits?
Cassandra, you know.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Back home. Ma's waiting.
Slain.
I'm getting minion blocked. The hell and back. Alright. Sandy's got ain't shit.
I'm a forgiving guy. You just gotta earn it.
It's already over.
fuck this dude just heal that much? Oh my god, he's dead.
It's easy to lose your way, but it's even easier to lose to me.
Santi, I don't know. Like, he's good, but I guess he's just not good against Set. I haven't played him against Set. I haven't played him well.
An enemy has been slain.
I'm also on.
An ally has been slain.
This to myself, up to me to set it right.
Oh, I'm actually gonna push this wave. I get fucking Bork off this.
Impressive.
I'm back in right now.
I got nothing like feeling the wind and your spirit back is burning.
How's mid going? I'm 6 right now. I'm gonna path mid. Just because Kasanti, I don't give a fuck even if he does freeze that, but there, he can't freeze that. Just kind of just keep doing
no
that.
Shirt,
try to
no
wrap
shoes,
around.
No salvation.
Dude, just chill, just chill, just chill. Fucking close one there, man. You got a close one. This motherfucker has boots and a cloth armor.
An ally has been slain.
I'm so dumb. I'm so dumb. That's hilarious. I wasted flash for no reason. Oh yeah, I'd need zero health, but we can do Rift.
My fate.
An ally has been slain.
He's mad! He's mad!
Akana ain't bad. Some flowers just wither.
There's no way they can get us. I just wanted you to get the kill. Shove the shove the wave hunter if you can. Oh, I'm sorry. I wanted to not die. And I'm dead. The Darius is back? Alright, Sean, you should just go top. You should just go top and farm.
Want a peaceful afterlife? Gonna have to go through me.
Nunu's not here and couldn't be here. We have four people here. There's, even if he did, I would just jump in front of a snowball and then pull him.
Spirit of challenge. It's got a ring to it.
Why are you not just top lane? You've been running it down since the game started. Just go top.
An enemy has been slain.
Funny thing about spirits is good ones can be the cruelest.
Damn, now you the one playing checkers. Dude playing dominoes.
Others judge you for a lifetime, but I just
bet so. Oh, I missed him.
An enemy has been slain.
I do have my flash. I don't want to burn it, but I will. Alright, I'm going to bond. I can just flash. tower be
hurt.
Give me a scuttle.
Face me? That's stupidity. Live to tell the tale.
I need to back. I'm gonna take your grump. And can I actually have your wolves too?
How much for spiritual enlightenment?
Can I just have everything but blue? Oh, I want my fucking knife. Actually, we can do rift. We can do rift.
Bits of strength first.
Oh, then take
your grievances.
Run and get that wave. Wait, right here.
All spirits on the path. Set me. Don't cut me a raw deal. I don't like being cheated. I didn't want to fight. I thought you guys just had the fucking dragon. I was trying to drop the rift mid and just push mid and get 2 tower.
You have slain an enemy. You have been slain.
I know! Imagine if I was there, I would have fucking the game probably. Why do you even have items? I actually took a lot of magic damage.
Huh.
I guess they really are all magic damage. All. Not all, but I have a lot of it.
I gotta get back. Waiting. I admire your enterprising spirit.
Yeah, I'm gonna just push bomb. Hey, Kira, can you let Ollie out?
I'd call it a fight to the death, but they're already dead.
Thank you. this dude is so upsetting. He's like, I just want to play the new champion.
I'm a forgiving guy. You just gotta earn it.
So annoying. I just took so much damage and they really couldn't do anything about it.
Your turret has been destroyed.
I'm like too weak to really engage now. I really wish I could do it. I'm not gonna lie. Because I need to ult the Cassante or the Nunu, and I can
do this to myself. Up to me
and I can bang on their team. Not gonna lie, if you hit a snare. Man, that was the cringest fucking fight ever. That shit was so fucking stupid. All we have to do is just like go all in together. That's literally it. No, because all I have to do is ult the Cassante or the Nunu into their team, and then I'm gonna nuke their whole fucking team. And then all Jacob has to do is just go in when I go in, and me and, like, we literally clean up. Like, we don't need Sean because he's a crybaby back bitch and he's just gonna keep dying. Adam and DJ can literally just go in and clean up. Not a highlight, really. You're just crying.
Taught me how to help. Pa taught me how to hurt.
Is there a pink in this? I feel like this was. Wait, he is. No, he doesn't. Oh, clueless.
Shoes, no salvation.
Holy shit, you have 280 charges? Nuts.
Tenacity is important, but
That was a right hook.
Ooh, right here. CJ, walk up.
Wouldn't wish my fate on
yes,
anybody.
It's just, I'm telling you, it's just... It's just a fucking Nami! It's useless! I hope you die now. Oh, the fight's over. Oh wait, I just wanted to kill the Nami because she's squishy. You hit one snare on her, one Q, and then I just pull her in.
Some flowers just wither.
I was trying to kill the Vex. Oh, the Nami, the enemy Nami, and CJ didn't walk up, so then I literally ulted the Kisanti into the Nami. Then their whole team collapsed and I just ran away. Because I was half HP.
Your inhibitor has been destroyed.
Just gotta brush it off.
Shut down.
Holy shit, a kill. Guys, they're not good and they're stupid.
Hustle.
I mean, we could probably
scheme.
Do better.
It's the way of the economy. Walk until I find him. Then, I don't know what I'll do.
Alright, well, Nunu is right here. I just killed the Superman, or the one that...
Spirit of challenge. It's got a ring to it.
Because he has 200 CS. And he's just been farming, so now he has items. We can actually do like AoE damage with his rocket.
Funny thing about spirits is good ones can be the cruelest. Others judge you for a
running
lifetime,
up from far, but I'm
but
running
I
up.
I just need one round.
I mean, they probably die for it.
An ally has been slain.
Talking it out's boring. I prefer to punch it out.
I mean, it's still winnable, you think? We're not, alright. We got them off of it.
Me? That's stupidity. Live to tell the tale. That's guts.
You do that.
Got
your
two.
Inhibitor is respawning soon.
We need somebody pushing that top wave. We'll be in a pretty good spot. Oh, there might be three down here. Yeah, there is three.
Some
three down here.
First, then area breach.
Nunu's in the bush. Oh, wow. I don't know, Nami's fucking flying. We definitely can.
If Ma could see
I thought you were gonna
now.
Take it, I didn't honestly expect
Wait,
me to get it.
Can she? Ma, if you're watching, look away.
We should be able to play clear. Watch out, Adam, you're gonna have a Chrysanthi on you. Run, little one. Oh!
All spirits on the path have
purpose. Run
out! Me.
What's that? Is that three mid? You guys got it? You need me back? Didn't even ult, we just ult. Hey, so you guys held him. Oh, go the fuck in.
It's my duty to fight. Of course, I'd do it anyways.
But we also don't.
Thank you.
wait for them to die. I don't give a fuck about you, Kasani, you dumbass. It's annoying because Kasani literally just like ulted me out of the fight. But then you guys just murdered them. Like you played.
I'm gonna cry the first 20 minutes until I get 4 items, and then I'll start playing the game because I can actually auto people.